Welcome everybody, and it's a pleasure to have the chance to introduce you all the features of this Kama machine, that is a new monoblock that have the chance to condensate into the same frame all the features of three different other units, like a forming machine, a sleeving machine, and a traditional tray packer. First model of the line is a tray forming machine that is equipped with all the features that ensure a bulletproof and reliable changeover, meaning all the sides part are self-detected by means of RFID tags, and all the changeover adjustments, like glue guns and forming dies, are automated by servo motors to allow a quicker and more reliable changeover. The next module is a completely robotic forming machine that allows us to switch from sleeve forming up to a box forming or to tray forming. This due to the presence of the two-axis robot, which with just replacing the pickup head and few other devices, allow us to change completely the packaging style and change completely the rate of the machine, coping from 100 packs per minute down to 15 or 20 packs per minute like the boxes. Next module of the line is the loading part of the line, that is the core of this unit, which is fed by a medium-sized upstream equipment, around 12,000 cups per hour. The flow is on a double lane and can be on single lane, depending if products are sleeved or overwrapped before or not. And with a two-axis robot, we can pick and place products in different configuration, like double cup sleeve or six count sleeve, or into a box or directly into a shipping trays. Following module of the line is a robotic closing machine. The two-axis robot has been chosen because it allows, first of all, to cope with all the different packaging styles that are required, like a two-cup sleeve, single layer, a six-cup sleeve on double layer, and as well as a three-flap box. On top of that, the two-axis robot has been chosen because it gives us the chance to have a repetitive and consistent changeover just by replacing the pickup head and effector to switch from one size to the other, reducing downtime of the line during changeover. Last module of the line is a two-axis robot tray packer, which give us the chance to pick product as they come from the upstream equipment, as well as turning them at 90 degrees to fit everything into the same tray size. Digital twin and virtual modeling of the machine has been implemented by Kama since the last couple of years and are a nice tool that give us the chance to, first of all, predict the behavior of the machine, as well as detect all the potential bottleneck of the machine, and then in a following stage of the design to detect all the potential issues on the ergonomics aspect and as well on the changeover of the machine, showing the customer during the design review all the features of the machine as real.